Alright guys, and that's it. So JC and I are gonna edit the parody. So guys, when you see it, please, please like, comment, and share it with the whole world. And guys, this is your Pinoy boy signing out.
No.
Thanks for joining us for another day. Sama boy squad, good morning. Another beautiful morning here in the province. Yes, in Pangasinan, Alamino City. So, did you like the Moana parody? You know what? Believe it or not, the next day we're still editing it. Yeah, hi JC.
Hi.
We've been here since like 6 a.m. working on this, and we had a major crisis. All of our drone footage, as in all of the footage that we took with our flying cam, it's gone. We don't know why. Our drone, it broke as well. It was working fine throughout the day, but then when we went back and pulled our little SD card with all the footage on it, it wasn't there. So all our plans of certain shots kind of were screwed up, so we had to move around the shots we did take. And
sing it,
put it inside the video. So it didn't turn out exactly the way we wanted, but did you guys like it? We also added a drone shot from a shoot we did in another province, not on a beach, but somewhere near Laguna. But yeah, either way, it's out there, guys. If you haven't seen it yet, be sure to check it. I uploaded it yesterday by the time you guys see this. We're getting ready now to check out of here. And we are heading now to Dagupan, yes, which is another city here in Pangasinan. So this cute place that we're staying at is called Alona's Traditional Filipino Home. And it comes with free breakfast. It's so nice and cute. So if ever you guys come to Alamino City, if you guys visit Hundred Islands, stay here. It's so comfortable and really cute. Very quaint and cute.
Oh my god.
RJ wanted us to stop here. Why? What? Show us. What are you showing Mabuhay Squad here?
Watermelon. Tas yellow siya. It's yellow.
Oh, weird.
Right?
Yellow watermelons? This is, so what? Is the inside yellow? Holy, look at all these watermelons. Oh, it's red inside, but it's yellow on the outside. How McDonald's-like. Please, ate? Oh, that's strange.
Right.
Is this a different species?
Yes, sir. Different varieties of watermelon.
Oh, guys, I had no idea there were different varieties of watermelon. Interesting. Baka GMO. Just kidding.
Right.
This is cool. I'm gonna try one.
Let's try.
Yellow. Oh, sweet. That's really refreshing.
Salama. That's so yummy.
So you mean to tell me this lady is gonna sell all of this stock here? How long does that last here?
Masarap ba kuya Rai?
Delicious.
Guys, look, I found this. I found the duyan, a hammock. I can just sleep here among these watermelons like the whole day. And I'm matching too. I match these melons. These are Mikey melons.
Okay guys, so you know how there's Facebook? This place is called Face Food.
Face Food Restaurant.
Alright.
We're in Binmali, Pangasinan. Ooh, what is this? We get free candy. Mmm, guys. Coconut pastillas. Wow.
It's free.
It's free?
Yeah.
Let's try it. If it's free, it tastes better. We have a new friend here. Hello. What's your name?
My name's Genesis.
Genesis? What a wicked name! I like that name. You're biblical. And because we're Filipino, we're taking pictures.
Yes.
There's mommy.
Hello.
Yes, hello mom.
Thank you.
Yay, thanks.
Bye.
Oh my god, guys. Wait, the whole thing. It was so good. It's addictive. Guys, look at these mosquito bites. While I was editing yesterday's vlog, mad mosquito bites. They
ate me up. And then I also have a bukol here. See? See how that's swollen? There's like a bump from when I fell off the Carabao. Well, we were taping yesterday for the Moana parody. This soup is called kaliskus. It's a soup. A beef soup? Beef. Whoa, guys. Insaladang talong. That's eggplant with onion and tomato. Bagoong. Ooh, kiloin. Love this. It's milkfish, but it's like cooked in vinegar, right? It's kind of raw.
And my favorite.
Seaweeds. RJ likes this. I'm not a fan.
And fern. Fern salad and seaweed is my favorite.
I'm not a fan of either of those. But for those of you that do like this, there it is. Ooh, and this is what this restaurant is famous for. The catfish, also known as hito. Wow. What is that?
Dinungdong.
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 Dinungdong. It's a bunch. It's
like
these
vegetables.
Pangasinanse names. Chicken. Mmm. Adobong pusit, guys. Mabuhay squad. It's the Pegasus of the Philippines. We got crabs. Mmm. Yum. Guys, we're in Dagupan now, and there's traffic, kind of. There's a lot of people here. We're here. We're staying at this hotel. It looks nice, actually, this hotel. So this is Dagupan, guys. This is, well, essentially where RJ's from. It's a cool place, right? We'll go explore it later tonight. All right, liking my room. Awesome. It's very spacious. Guys, this is a pretty impressive room, right?
And I like the view. I can watch traffic.
Yes, so in this hotel, the internet isn't fast, but luckily, my tethering is really fast here. Like, data is super duper fast. Well, for the province anyway. Thank you, Pangasinan, Dagupan, data, roaming internet. Thank you. RJ, show them what you were showing me with your hair. He's admiring the bounce of his hair. Get out of here. Okay, RJ, where are we going now for dinner? I'm hungry.
Tonight, we're eating pigar pigar.
What is that?
It's the meat of carabao.
Ooh, we're eating carabao meat, guys.
So this whole street is strip. It's like pigar pigar karinderia.
So we're eating out on the street?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Very local.
Cool.
We even have bigger festival here.
Oh, okay. So, me eating carabao meat tonight is my revenge for the carabao that made me fall on the ground. Hi. Everyone's friendly here. And then I hit my butt yesterday. You guys came back. Hello. We met some friends here, my boy squad. What are your names?
Hi.
Awesome. From Dagupan?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Do you like living here?
Yes.
Sweet. Okay, and because we're Filipino, we're taking pictures.
Okay.
Alright. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Nice to meet you. Enjoy your evening. Bye-bye. See, guys, there's like outdoor eateries. This street is just pure outdoor eateries. Oh, RJ, what Asian country does this remind me of? Vietnam, yes, right. And even like Bangkok, sort of. But it's the Dagupan, and I can't wait to try carabao meat. And of course, I hear karaoke. We're gonna go check out this place. Oh, this is where they cook it. Oh, there it is. Okay, the meat is just hanging there. Wow. Mmm, that's what we're eating. Interesting. It looks so red and rich. Can't wait to try it. Hello. Yes, hi. I like this sari-sari store. See? And it's got glass. Yes. It's this little compartment.
Ate, anong tawag to sa bahay interior?
Please, salamat.
For those of you guys who don't know, RJ was speaking Pangalat. Pangasinense.
Yep. Pangalatok or Pangasinense.
But you shouldn't say Pangalatok. I heard Pangalatok is a derogatory term. Is it?
Yeah, Pangasinan or Pangasinense. I don't know.
Is Pangalatok a derogatory term?
Maybe not.
Okay, so he was speaking Pangalatok. He was talking Pangalatok.
What is this, soup?
Yeah, kaluskus.
Kaluskus. And of course, we have our little plates with our calamansi and pepper for when we put our sausawan. Me, my sausawan today will be vinegar.
I just get soup.
Yes. Squeeze some calamansi in it, like so. And then with your spoon, you're supposed to chop and mash up the pepper. Oh, it's here.
Bigar.
The bigar bigar.
Yummy.
So it smells interesting. It looks like cabbage and yeah, baby corn and onions. Oh man, I can't wait to eat this, guys.
Guys, let's try it. Bigar bigar.
Good.
You're so cute. She's asking for a picture, but she doesn't want to be in it.
Cheese.
Come on, yeah, let's together. They're so shy to ask for a photo. Ate, what's your name?
I'm Nettie.
Nettie? Nice to meet you, Nettie. All right. See you. Bye-bye.
So I'm bringing you to my favorite
place. We're going to see the place where RJ partied when he grew up
where
here.
I learned to dance.
Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, boy. Do you mean everyone at this club dances like you? I don't think so. This place is called Music Warehouse. Awesome. Ooh, it looks trendy. I'm so interested to see the places where RJ went to when he was young and hip. See? Hello, good evening. All right. Ooh, it's quite the reception area. Whoa, what's going on here? Ooh. Wow, look at this place, guys. A DJ's playing? Oh no, there's gonna be a band. Wow. Ooh, look at that. Guys, I'm so excited. I feel like I'm in college again. Wow, okay, well, I don't know what I want. I guess I'm gonna have a beer. Guys, let's choose a pulutan. Pulutan means like, you know, the finger food that you eat when you're drinking. Wow, look at that stage, guys. That's an amazing stage. And lights set up too. And there are lasers and everything. Wow, I'm so impressed with this place. So guys, the beer is here. It comes in a bucket with ice, but also, they're giving, in the Philippines, beer gets really cold fast. So what they do is, they give you a bucket of ice, and you drink your beer with ice. Isn't that cool, my boy squad? Now those in Philippines are like, yeah, so what, that's normal. Well, in other parts of the world, people usually don't drink beer and ice. Like in Canada, you don't mix beer with ice. I totally meant the beer gets warm fast, not cold.
Guys, cheers! Cheers, my boy squad!
Of you in college, here's a lesson on pouring beer. All right, kids, when you pour beer, you don't want the head, meaning the bubbles. So what you have to do is you gotta make sure the beer pours at an angle. That see see? And that way, you have no head. Bubbleless. Our pulutan came. Pinoy style pizza.
Alright, at this point in time, we'd like to welcome Mikey Bustos, YouTube star. Welcome to Music Warehouse Dagupan.
RJ, did you tell them? How do they know? Word travels fast. Also, apparently this pizza is complimentary. That's pretty cool. Oh, what is this? Oh man, is that what I think it is? Is that sisig? Oh, look at that sisig, guys. The calamansi. Squeeze it all over, like so. And then usually they crack a raw egg on top. And then you just have to mix it. So sisig is chopped pig face mixed with like onions and peppers and lots of good stuff. It's so good. I know it sounds gross, but it's so yummy, especially when you're drinking. Are you kidding, RJ? So apparently, guys, that guy right there is our assigned security.
He is our assigned security for tonight.
Yeah, well, how? Why?
I'm RJ Garcia.
We don't need security.
I need security.
In a lot of Manila clubs, you're already not allowed to smoke in the club. But out here in the province, smoking in the clubs is still allowed. Which is great if you're a smoker, but if you're a non-smoker like me, and I guess a singer too, it's not the best. But at least I don't have a show soon.
Hey bro, what's your name?
Eden,
Sir Eden, the security here.
Look at that.
Oh my god, guys, I totally recognize this mix. This is DJ Blend from YouTube. You guys know him? He wears the Chucky mask. If you don't, go follow him. He's got awesome house music.
All right, we got live entertainment. Oh man, you know what? This is what I love about Philippines, is that they really value live entertainment. Like,
what song is this? What's your name, bro? Gabriel, nice to meet you. Anong pangalan mo?
Irene.
Hello, Irene. Okay, we're taking pictures now. Hey, Jeline.
Yes.
Hi, Jeline. Bessa. Hi, Bessa. We're taking pictures.
Now they're performing Mary J. Blige, which means I love them even more now.
Sir, I got my request. My turn.
Uh-oh. we're having a conversation with the band now.
Sir, Mikey, baka mo may request mo kayo dyan?
Guys, what should we request?
No. Gusto mo ko talaga? Kilala kita?
Guys, what should we request? They're asking me what to request. I will request Britney Spears later. Oh my god, now they're singing ballads. She's so good. She's so good. So good. Oh god, they're calling me on stage. This is the worst thing.
Let's do it. Sir Mikey will give us a special number.
Hello guys, thank you Sir Mikey.
Picture,
this is picture taking session.
Let's take our time now. Above us all the stars are watching.
All Alright, that was fun, right guys?
Turning red na.
Turning red na.
Hellboy.
Yeah. Thank you, Kuya. Thank for you, helping us.
This yes. is our private
security. Private security for tonight. Thank you, bro. Mm-hmm. Good morning, Mabuhay Squad. Yes. Glorious, glorious morning here in Dagupan. Checking out of the hotel now.
Ooh. Down there, I believe I see... Is it spearfish? They're very small and they're long. See them? Awesome. Ooh, this is a nice place.
This is my favorite restaurant here in Dagupan.
Favorite restaurant in Dagupan. Whoa, look at the chandelier. I'm so impressed with the decoration of this place. The interior design. The food has arrived. Mmm. Oh, is this the lengua? Mmm. Tortang talong. The famous boneless bangus. Guys, Dagupan is famous for its bangus. And gambas.
Yay.
RJ, what's this?
It's sinampalukang manok. Sampalok is tamarind, right? Sinampalukang manok.
Mmm.
It's like sinigang. Sinigang in tamarind.
Yummy. Now the milkfish, the bangus, here in Dagupan is famous because it really has a different flavor. It's so yummy. The flavor I heard comes from the unique conditions in which the bangus live here in Dagupan. They live in brackish water, so meaning it's half salt water and half fresh water, so it affects the taste of the meat, the lasa, and it really is really so yummy. Time to try the bangus. Mmm, yeah. Oh, so good. Dagupan bangus is really the best. Mm. 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 What's the name of this?
Sinampalukang manok.
Sinampalukang manok. Next. Sour, I think. Oh! That's sour! Mmm.
That is
good. It's like super, super, duper sour sinigang. Yum. Oh my god, guys. That was such a good meal. And dessert has arrived. Mmm. Banana split. Love. And it's ube ice cream in the middle. Which is like a Filipino purple yam. This banana split was really good.
Except Mikey.
Mmm. Guys. That was really good. Mmm. Love banana split. Dagupan is such a nice town. Are you sad to leave home?
No. Mm? I've been staying in Metro Manila for more than 12 years now.
Mmm. Don't believe you. I always feel melancholic when I leave Toronto, you know. Something about going back to the place where you grew up, right? And then having to leave again.
It's sad.
Ooh, guys, look at this. What is going on here? Kala Shao Puto Producer and Vendor Association. What? Interesting. Oh, look at all those putos. What?
We have to get off and try it.
Interesting. Look, there, all these pretty pinays are beckoning for us to try their puto. Look at all of these putos. Apparently, Kalishao is famous for their puto.
They have puto festival.
We got a puto festival? What? Look at all this stuff. Mmm.
Okay. Mabuhay Squad, that's a lot of puto, right? Wow.
Let's try one.
Green. Oh, it's so sticky! This is like kumchinta.
Yeah, that's why it's
kumchinta. Mm. Oh, this reminds me of my lola.
Okay.
my god, never ending food to. Wow guys, look at the rainbow. It's amazing. Wow. Awesome. It's so nice to see a rainbow over the province. Really, really nice. All right guys, so I'm home and the parody is up. Yes, go watch it. I'm reading some of the comments and you guys are so awesome. Really, this it's just amazing. So happy you guys are liking it. It's also on Facebook, by the way, guys. So you can look it up on Facebook and share it on Facebook as well. I am so happy you guys are liking it. This makes me so relieved. What's up, my boy squad? Good morning. Of course, it's a great day. Why? Because even though we just got back to Manila last night, we're heading out again. But this time, we're heading out of the country. I'm so excited, guys. We are going to Japan today.
Yes!
Oh, I have never been to Japan, guys. Have any of you? I hear it's like a completely different universe there. So I'm so excited to take you guys, Mabuhay Squad, to Japan. But meanwhile, remember this? We have to put it on the fridge, Mabuhay Squad. So this is our 100 Islands magnet. Let's put it right here. All right, it's gonna be right there. Good memories of shooting the Moana parody. So I hear in Japan, it's springtime. So it's kind of cool. So I'm assuming if it's like Canada during spring, I'll need like long sleeves and maybe a jacket. So I've packed a bunch of jackets and sweaters and some shirts, but mostly long sleeve stuff. I don't know how long the flight is, but I'm assuming it's like 3 or 4 hours. We'll see. So thank you for joining us for another day. All right, we're here at the airport again. I wonder what time we'll arrive in Japan. I hope it's sometime in the evening so we could still go out, you know what I mean, and enjoy Japan life.
Bye luggage. So RJ, what time are we arriving in Osaka?
Like today we're not going to Osaka.
Whoa, what? Wait a sec.
RJ, we're going to Japan, right?
Not today.
But boys, where are we going?
Mikey, today we are going to